closer, heart goes down. We fall in love and we fall back out. I'll give you anything you want, anything you want, anything, anything. Just don't tell me no. You stop it still, then you make it rush. You're like a that I just can't trust. You tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. I'll never stop this day.
Bright and sunny, the weather picture here at the Borussia Park as we get ready for this game. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the absolute mad lads, and they take on Wanderers.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Carvajal plays alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Antoine Griezmann. Defensive efficiency personified. Griezmann. Wonderful chance, and a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike. Well, it can be difficult being a manager at times, none more so than now.
So away they go again, and here's the question, how will the absolute mad lads respond? Possession changes hands, the interception there. Griezmann! And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Second goal for them here.
Para que no se diga con el 17, Griezmann.
Goretzka. And that puts them in position. Werner. Terrific block there. Possibilities inside the box. Well, taken away, he won the ball. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he's made headway. The net is staring him in the face. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Jerome Boateng. Matteo Guendouzi. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Goretzka. Here's Bailey. And take it away. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Klostermann. Alert defending. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Matteo Guendouzi. Well, they no longer have the ball. Pires. Cleared away comprehensively. And a good mad lad's move in the making. And that was a very fine read. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum. Opportunity. And there it is. Another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball. But I have to say after that, the keeper doesn't cover himself in glory. Near post, left exposed, and he's punished.
So the game continues, and Wanderers handing out a painful lesson.
Para que no se diga, con el 20, Leo Messi.
Leon Goretzka. Guendouzi. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Goretzka. Now moving the ball impressively here. Gnabry. Good tackle, take it away. And the counter looks on here, options available. Can they take advantage of the situation?
A goal! An exceptional performance this, four to the good now.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And then the finish couldn't be simpler, really. Given far too much time and space inside the box, and he doesn't even have to get up in the end. Just nonchalantly heads it past the keeper.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
Leo Messi.
And in the perfect position to read it. Werner. Well, the absolute mad lads now in potentially a dangerous position. Werner. And Carvajal getting in the way. So the corner played into the box. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Well, everybody in this ground, including me and you, Derek, think that's in. Goalkeeper didn't think so.
Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And the pass could do damage. And this time, it's in! Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Klostermann. Guendouzi. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Sinkgrafen. Matteo Guendouzi. Sinkgraffen. Serge Gnabry.
Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Koke. In the right place to cut out the pass. Leon Bailey. An encouraging move from Mad Lads.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Well, we're highlighting Lionel Messi for a reason.